Department says it shut down a recycling company accused of buying stolen catalytic converters. The development comes after a year-long investigation. Police say an undercover officer sold cut catalytic converters to the business a number of times. Officers recovered at least 300 suspected stolen catalytic converters.